Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Witherstorm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you? Say something, Jesse!
We're coming!
No way! You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
We need to get out of here now.
This way!
Jesse, you made it!
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Look out!
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch. I'd be condemning them to death!
Stop staring and get a move on!
Well, I can't just abandon them, not after a lifetime of study.
Your head's gonna be abandoning your body if you don't turn around and run!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel, you gotta move faster!
She's too sick. This is the best we can do.
They're not gonna be able to outrun it. Not on foot! We gotta find a way to move faster. We're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam!
We need transportation. Anyone seen a minecart?
I think Axel still has one from the Nether, but it won't help. We need to lay down too much track.
We'll have to use the next best thing. Everybody, get on!
We got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra!
Then I'll take Gabriel.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
Come on, horses!
Whatever you do, don't look back.
I looked!
Everyone follow me!
This is
Jesse,
the worst
look
ride
out.
Of my life! Axel, stop backseat steering!
I can't help it, I'm getting horse sick.
It's gaining on us!
No offense, but you could use a little practice.
First time on a horse here.
Watch it! Are you trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
Build a new one, like right now.
Come on, faster!
We need more blocks. Yee-haw! Woo!
Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you people?
It's me, Eligard. Come on.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren. We've known each other for a very long time.
The Witherstorm did something to him.
You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
You're the one who rescued me. Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
Up until a little while ago, we all thought that you were, you know.
It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive, which is more than I can say for some of us.
Magnus. For a second there, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Magnus?
I still can't believe he's gone.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
All I know is he'd want us to keep fighting, no matter what.
And for us to keep blowing the crap out of stuff.
You're right. He would.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
All we managed to do is make things worse. The command block is still out there, Soren!
Blast! And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three! Our plan was a total failure! I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Look, our plan didn't work, so we obviously need a new one. The question is, what do we do?
Well, why are you asking me? Am I expected to know every last thing in the universe? I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket! I recognize it!
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster! It hurts just to think about.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, easy. I gotcha.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead. But if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far. But I can't leave them alone out there. Not with three wither storms raging.
You can't just up and leave, Lucas. You're part of our team.
And you saying that just reminds me that I left my team.
Lucas...
Look, you and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
But we are helping them. Saving the world saves them, too.
Isn't that just... kind of abstract?
No. The number one thing you can do for them is to make sure we defeat those Witherstorms.
I guess you got a point. Okay. I'll stay. I just really hope they're all right.
Thanks.
I'm gonna go check on the horses.
Whoa, easy there, Petra.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else. Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
Ah, no kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it, all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
There's no way you could have known what would happen. No one's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right.
Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm... Fine!
If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it.
No. No way. I'm not a quitter.
Petra, you need to keep fighting. There's no time to sit around relaxing in some cave.
Jesse.
Thanks, Jesse. Knew you'd understand. Just give me a little time to catch my breath, and I'll be fine.
This is a bad idea, Jesse.
Yeah, well, it's Petra's call to make.
Not gonna lie, but we've dealt with worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? She keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
She's only the greatest engineer ever to put her hands to redstone.
Sounds impressive.
What can I say? It is.
And how do I know her exactly? I sense we have a history, but...
You guys defeated the Ender Dragon together, the most fearsome creature this land has ever seen.
Really?
Yeah, really! You're kind of a big deal.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past, something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long. I don't know what would even help.
Tell him more about the Order. Who you guys were, how you got together, anything.
Well, we came together because we loved adventure. And we split apart because... it doesn't matter now. But in between, we did some amazing things together. Amazing, I tell you. We used to think we were invincible. And perhaps we were.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Order of the Stone.
Oh, I'm not even sure where to start.
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
Reuben! Oh, not again. Reuben! Don't run off on me like that, okay? Petra didn't mean it, Reuben. She's not herself right now. Yeah, I know. I wish she would get better, too. The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find a way.
That's what I said, isn't it? Oh, just as you once helped us before. This isn't about the past, it's about the future.
Some leftover cobblestone might come in handy. Petra, you sure you're okay?
I'm fine, Jesse. I just need to rest for a bit.
How are the horses looking?
Tired, but they're okay. Same as the rest of us.
Well, I'm glad you're staying with us, Lucas.
Yeah, me too.
Soren, I did that by locking the command block away, so only you could use it.
Oh, do you still not realize how dangerous it is?
Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Haven't you done enough, Ivor? Like, say, single-handedly destroying the entire world?
Well, technically, I set in motion a series of events whose end result appears to
be... It's the same thing!
What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to... follow his amulet.
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Soren. That amulet.
And the reason you didn't tell us that ages ago?
Gabriel was gone. I didn't think it mattered.
Right. Except Gabriel gave the amulet to me.
What? I didn't know.
Ugh, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So,
enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Could you coordinate the Endermen somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Endermen, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh! Question is, how to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
We know for a fact the Witherstorm will follow the amulet, so if we take the amulet back to your fortress where the Endermen are...
Yes! Yes, that's it! We'll lead them straight into a massive trap!
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block!
Oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a Formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, for just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
And I'm inclined to agree.
Are you saying you know how to destroy the command block?
I'm saying there might be a way.
What way?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself. Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever.
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Oh dear, what was that?
It found us so quickly.
We're not safe anywhere, are we?
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, I have a plan. We're going to Ivor's secret laboratory to try to craft a...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking. I thought you'd trust me by now. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Jesse, I'm going with him too. Like you said, I need to keep fighting.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help, and that's what I must do.
My friends are still out there somewhere.
And you must do this for them.
Everyone, take good care of yourselves.
You too. Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The builder bump? You got it. I'll see you at Soren's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
Too much further.
Much longer, right?
No, not too much longer. No, we are not there yet.
My rear end is profoundly sore.
I feel like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the Far Lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The Far Lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No, no, no. They are perilous and unpredictable. Perlin noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the Far Lands?
Are you being serious? The Far Lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
Yeah, I'm starving.
We all are. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
All right, let's just rest for a minute. Everyone's hungry, and we could use a breather.
We mustn't linger long. The Far Lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Everyone doing okay?
Not really. We're starving.
Potato, you're coming with me. Not much, but it'll help. Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Hey, Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group. Check out what I found.
A potato. Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food. Potato number two, coming your way.
Can I have this one?
Oh, you had the last one.
Oh, yeah. You take it, Ivor.
I'm Sorin, not Ivor.
Right, of course you are.
Witch's hut.
Yeah!
We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake! That's enough to feed everyone!
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
Ivor, I can't pass this up. I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea. I'll keep watch. Just be quick about it.
An entire cake. Nice!
Jesse!
Wait! Where is Ivor?
What?
I thought he was with you.
He was separated. He'll have to catch up later.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on! Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow!
I see your wow, and raise you a whoa.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Far Lands, my friend.
I'm glad Jesse snagged this cake. Makes the whole wall of insanity thing a lot easier to face.
Say what you like about witches. They sure know how to make a cake.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
stretching skyward in all its glory, like a monument to chaos itself.
This wall. Did Ivor build this?
No, of course not. This is a natural phenomenon. The intersection of two of the great walls that form the boundary of our world.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
My fault. Should have seen that coming.
Doesn't seem as scary as I imagined it.
A little fear is healthy sometimes, Jesse. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if Axel and Petra were here.
I know what you mean.
Come on!
Is this a maze?
It would appear so. A massive one from the looks of it. If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
So, maybe we should not just wander into the world's hardest maze without a guide.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way. A secret door, or I don't know.
Followed Ivor to the Farlands, we might as well keep going.
Here we go. Into another dungeon of doom.
Is one of the coolest things I have ever seen.
The Farlands may be perilous, but they are indisputably fascinating.
We should probably keep moving. Guys, looks like this is a...
Jesse!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Everyone, back!
Guys, caught in the vines!
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, but now what? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the pads connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there. it's safe to say the Farlands are strange. Hey, that must be Ivor's lab. Wish it was a little closer. Yikes! Shoot! You have got to be kidding me. Olivia! Ivor kept some redstone dust handy. And a slime ball. Redstone blocks, some pistons. I wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse, there you are. I thought I'd never find you. All those dead ends back there.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet. This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
We really need to figure out what happened to the others.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit. I think it drops forever.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. But it's in really bad shape. And it's really complicated.
You can fix it, though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, I'll help you.
How are you gonna help me when I don't even know where to start? This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right, I just can't hack it. I might as well be a carrot farmer.
Elagard didn't know you, not the way I do.
But Jesse, she's the greatest Redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right, just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Sorin and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything?
All I know is the world is depending on us.
Then maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, we won that building contest at EnderCon.
That was a contest, Jesse.
Right, and the competition was stiff. Just think what we can do when there's nobody even watching.
I like that way of looking at it. Ah, all right. I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block. You got all that?
I think so.
The sooner the better.
A redstone block. Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
It must be this way!
Run! Everybody get on! Quick, onto the barge!
Jesse!
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it!
What? Stuff and nonsense.
I'm afraid of flying too, Soren.
Really?
No, not really. Just wanted to see if you'd bite.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
At least we made it.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
Careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book. A brief history of cubism. Crafting for noobs, revised. A collector's guide to precious gems. None of these are enchanting books. Hey, Lucas, having any luck?
No. I've been thinking about other stuff, actually.
Stuff such as...
You know, Gabriel, the Ocelots, people getting wither sickness and amnesia. Don't get me wrong. I'm glad I came with you. I'm just scared for everyone. For them, for us...
You're a good friend, Lucas. The fact that you're always thinking about others, it says a lot.
Well, I like my friends. I guess that's why they're friends in the first place, right?
Either that, or you like that they say nice things about you.
Ivor, on the other hand, I think his only friends were books.
I guess being an angry loner leaves you a lot of time to read.
Tell me about it. How to Train Your Slime, the various uses of mushroom stew... Potionology, Volume 24?
Are any of them the enchanting book?
I don't think so.
Reuben, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava. Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no lever, no functioning circuit.
Wood planks, those will be useful. First, I'll need some sticks. Okay, got the sticks. There we go. Good old-fashioned lever. Was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
What the? Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find. Whoa. What is all this?
Huh. Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone. Stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it. Crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
See? These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this. Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind. Locked. These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine. So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the Ice Plains Spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Ooh, cold and slippery. Aha, a hopper.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Huh, 5 slots. Ender Dragon egg, so cool. Let's try it here. Thank you. prismarine crystals. Into the hopper. A sea lantern. In you go. Gassed tears. Let's try them here. Packed ice. Huh, those were the right objects, but I guess it was the wrong order. That doesn't look right. I was so close that time.
Solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, you're meant a great to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
By the stars, the Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow, I always wondered what it looked like. No way out. Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all. He knows his days in the Order were his finest.
This is the same Ender Dragon you and the Order of the Stone defeated, right?
No, Jesse. It's just a model.
Right, that's my point. If you tell me about the battle, it could help me solve the puzzle.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever. But even so, Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus' TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow.
Yeah.
We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
That was absolutely amazing.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
I wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh? Interesting. There's another door? Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Elagard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks. Reuben, do you know what to do here? Well, it was worth a shot. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
No, it can't be. Not here.
But those things were destroyed in your big, heroic battle with the Ender Dragon, right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
So what really happened, Soren? If you didn't destroy the Ender Crystals...
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I think it's time to start talking.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends, forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon.
Why would you do that? You lied, even to your closest friends!
All I can say is... I was a fool.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
Yeah, I think you are.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor...
Why? Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet, too. In exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, this wither you unleashed, has all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like now!
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's got in here. Let's see, there's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamond score! Can't enchant the weapon until I craft the weapon. So, I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
An axe. Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of. Behold, my enchanted diamond axe!
Yes, that should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT. Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe me, they're all excellent.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable and sturdy. They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
How do I look?
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel! Petra, you're okay!
You guys made it!
Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Hey, Petra. Are you alright?
No. I'm barely hanging on. I should've stayed in that cave.
Except you saved my butt like a dozen times.
He's exaggerating. I found a couple potions to keep me going. Yeah.
You guys still have the amulet?
Safe and sound. That's not the problem.
Then what is?
The Endermen. They're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah!
They kept the main Witherstorm busy. But one of the smaller ones started attacking us.
Yeah, so Elagard ran off to fight that thing, all by herself.
She's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes in the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name... is Gabriel the Warrior!
And he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed! Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
I'll explain later.
Fine.
Petra!
Jesse, guys, I can't do this anymore. You need to go on without me.
What? No!
I fought as hard as I could, but this is where it ends for me.
Petra, we need you. This is it! The final fight!
I know how bad you want me there, but I just can't do it. peace. Just destroy that command block. For me.
Believe me, I will.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but... we just go for it, or what?
Let's just go finish this.
I don't suppose you happened to bring me any of that cool armor, did you?
Think I'd let you fight that? Here.
Nice! I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt. Anyone see the command block?
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Wither Storm!
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
Did Soren just run away?
Soren, come back here!
Dude, what a chicken!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
Doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it!
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's it! Make them chase you into the tractor beam!
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak? Yes, they're falling for it! Snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
All right, let's see how you like this. Come and get me! Reuben, can you give me a little help? Nice one, Reuben!
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have fireworks and TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some leftover slime from the maze.
I have some wool from Soren's place.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right? I mean... if we use the TNT on, say...
a minecart.
Or those pistons.
And we do have all that cobblestone.
Guys, check it out. We build a cobblestone ramp, lay down some track, attach the TNT to the minecart, and launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Heck yeah! I love that idea.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... oh, look out!
Lucas, I need a hand here.
I could do better than that.
Hey, Witherstorm! Over here!
Fireworks! Good thinking, Lucas!
Now let's hurry up and build this thing.
Eyes on me, you great big bully!
You guys done yet?
Just need a few more seconds. Okay, it's finished.
Quick, climb on! And Jesse, I know you can do this.
So do I.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
No place for a... Shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay? Whoa, I recognize these people. Carry an enchanted weapon. I'm coming, Reuben! It's doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now. Always carry an enchanted weapon. I'm coming, Reuben! It's doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it. Awesome weapon, don't fail me now. Plan. Climb up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time. Ah!
I told you to stay put. Beam. Hey, you! Ruben, stay out of sight. Anything goes wrong, I don't want you caught up in it. Bet you can't catch me! To look down. I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam. Hey, you! Down. No. Reuben, I need your help. Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it! Come on, Reuben, I believe in you! Jump, I'll catch you! You did it! I knew I could count on you! Time to put an end to this thing once and for... Reuben! Hold on, buddy!
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were...
I didn't think you'd made it.
Reuben! Where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you!
Guys, look! My sickness is gone!
Oh, Petra! I'm so happy for you!
Hey! Do you guys hear something?
Reuben!
No.
Reuben. You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world. Come on, Reuben, say something.
It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here. Jesse, I am so sorry.
He was a great pig.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them.
Don't tell them, Gabriel. Just let them have their legend.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well. Which is why, there is something I want to tell you about the Order. We may have defeated the Ender Dragon, but that is nothing compared to what these heroes did. They took down a Witherstorm! They are a new generation of heroes!
Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something, but the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They never gave up on the world or on me. Well, maybe once or twice.
If they only knew.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world. I mean, come on, we went to the Far Lands. There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that, well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered? Finishing what we set out to do. Because there's no way we were going to let a world this cool get torn apart. We did it! Yeah!
Jesse, this Nether Star is all that remained when the Witherstorm was destroyed. Would you please do the honors?
This is gonna be so cool.
To introduce to you. The new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born. One whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved, and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.